Well, this keeps getting repetitive, so play the intro. Hello YouTube, Dion from ADEX Tech, and this is the unboxing of the Tracer Premium Pro USB microphone. The last microphone we checked from Tracer was a really nice offer, but this one is a USB microphone, and so we are expecting this one to be one of the greatest offers for this category. Now, price-wise, Tracer keeps this one at a really low cost, so this one can really crush the competition. Now, the specification of this product seems really comparable with the latest model we've checked from Tracer, and honestly I can see one really benefiting from this budget product for streaming or podcasting. And this one has a shock mount for the microphone, that's a really premium feature, plus it has a tabletop stand that it is also adjustable. Even more, it has a really long USB cable, that it's always a plus for me. And last but not least, this is really presentable for a budget product, and yeah, you can always buy this one and invest to something better in the future. So that's a microphone to consider for a budget setup, and this being a USB microphone, it really adds to the value. So enough with all this, let's now open this box and check closely the product itself. So we can open up here like it's so, and we flip this one over, and okay, we also have to cut this seals here. You can just remove it by hand. There's one here and another one here, so we can remove this like that. Okay, so we can flip over the cardboard. Here we have some protective foam, that's a really nice addition. And here we have the user's manual. As it seems, we have one single sheet of paper. You should take your time and check this one. This one has all the important information you should be looking. You can check it here. There is nothing else in the other side. Now, here we have the pop filter for our microphone. You can open this bag here and check closely this contraption here. It seems to be air sealed, so okay, we'll just rip off this bag here like that. I mean, this is really well sealed, so okay, I'll rip it all apart. There's no other way to do it. Here it is. Here we have the pop filter. It's a really basic one. And here we have a screw to tighten it up on the stand. And it is quite modular. Now, here we have some protective foam for our microphone. And here we have a screw with a stand. I guess this is a part for the main body of our tabletop stand. This is pure metal, so I guess this can be screwed here on this metallic base we have here. This is quite hefty, and I guess this quite ideal for keeping the microphone in place and not falling down. Okay, this one opens really nice. Here we have a hole for attaching the stand. You can tighten it up like this. We have to make some turns here. Here we have the screw for the shock mount, and there we have it. Now, cable wise we can see here there is a really long USB cable. Let me unpack this one real quick. We have to rip off this bag again, and here we have it. I must say I'm really pleased that this quite long cable is included. This is a typical USB 2.0 cable, type A to type B, but here you can see that there's something going around for keeping the signal along this huge cable. Either way, kudos to Tracer for including this once more with their microphone that I'm always looking for. Now, here we have the shock mounting system for our microphone here. You just have to open this up like that, and here we have it, and another typical silica gel bag drops off. Now, the anti-shock mount has this adjustable screw here and another point to attach it to our stand here, like that. And we can just insert it here at this point and rotate it or screw it if you want to be in place. There seems to be a rolling mechanism here for keeping it really tightened up and being stable. Plus, this seems to have an 180 degrees angle adjustment for the microphone, giving it the desired inclination. Now this seems quite right. So last but not least, let's check the microphone itself. Here we have it here on this protective bag. As you can see, here we have the part number, as I guess, the tracer logo here, the USB connection port there. So let's mount it up. And here we have a clamp system to attach it to the shock mount system here. We must insert somehow the microphone like that, and that's the main idea here. Now there seems to be nothing else in this box. We can just move it away from our table like that. Now Tracer here has provided a tabletop stand instead of an arm that we've checked the last time when we had the other model. Now still this product feels premium, and as you can see here we have great value for what we are getting. Now let's attach the pop filter on the stand. That seems to be a really easy procedure by adjusting this clamp here at the point that we can screw it. But first let us connect the USB cable to the microphone. That is as easy as connecting this side of the cable to the port, holding it on a right angle like it so, and there we have it. Let's add also the protective foam of the microphone. Just let it be placed there with gentle moves so that you won't tear it apart, like that, once again, and that should do the trick. And yeah, there we have it. That seems really nice there. And the microphone base with some weight balances the microphone quite well, as you can see here. So let's attach the pop filter now on the main body of the stand. One can decide the desired height, so that can be attached here. So here we have to tighten up the screw there and keep it in place. Now the pop filter, oh, okay, that seems to have been loosening this articulated arm of the pop filter here. We are still in need of some tightening. Now this has to be tightened up a little bit, because it is still a little bit loose. We might have to tighten it up like that. And okay, now it seems fine and it's ready. Finally, this is the stand. So this was the unboxing of the Tracer Premium Pro microphone. Feel free to subscribe, leave us a like, make sure that you ring the bell so you can get all our newest videos. You can feel free to leave us a comment below. And as always, from Addex Tech, thank you for watching.